Came in here to check on my prisoner, only to find out he'd somehow got away again. Then when I came in to look around for clues, one of them rowdy dinosaurs went and locked me in. Now they're out there causing all sorts of trouble, and there's not a thing I can do about it.
Thank you.
me, so that's how my prisoners keep escaping. Here, take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the runt of the litter, though. Jehoshaphat, that's the cutest looking dinosaur I ever did see.
Dinosaurs threw an egg down this flooded mine shaft. I'd get it back for you, but I ain't such a strong swimmer. Young dragon. Promised me I could be a deputy, so I'm off to help clear out all the dinosaurs.
If you just calm down for a second and stop all that whooping and hollering, I could tell you what's going on. The Bailey gang are holed up in them buildings over there. You're gonna have to go in there and flush them out. Well, good luck to you. know why the Bailey gang was trying so hard to steal this egg. That's not like them at all.
I reckon someone must have put them up to it.
Kick some sorceress butt!
Thank you. You've just defeated a sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What you plan to do next, hmm? Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores, hmm?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
What? Me? No. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
Yeah, by 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Laura, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs, and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with him.
Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
A Rhinoch? Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? 8 laser punk? Come on now. No fair hiding.
Hey, I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
Now, how many times have I told you not to tease that moose?
It was Billy's idea. Yeah.
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
They?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
Thank you. Don't worry, Spyro. I won't be needing any more of your money. Now, don't look so surprised. I found one of the dragon eggs, and I'm going to sell it for a fortune back at Avalar. Why are you looking at me like that? I've got to be going now. Toodles! Drat! I never knew dragons were so fast! That's it! I give up! I'm retiring to Spooky Swamp to become a haiku poet!
Sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt. She built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to fight Sparks, but I don't think they're any match for him. Remember, sparks can break open treasure chests, and using the guidebook, warp you to any level you want.
I was a little worried about you when you went off to fight the Sorceress, but I always knew you'd beat her. This place is where the Sorceress kept all her treasure, but after she was defeated, a bunch of thieves came and stole it. If you can catch the thieves, you're more than welcome to keep the treasure. Oh, by the way, Hunter is around here somewhere. He's been tinkering with one of his new toys all day, and he wants to show it off. You should go see him.
See Bianca? She was really worried about you when you went off to fight the Sorceress. It was pretty funny. She tries to play it cool, but she was scared stiff until you came back safe. I just finished fixing up an old submarine. Why don't you try taking it for a spin? Want to take my sub for a spin? Great! Hop aboard!
Thank you.
come back whenever you want to ride it. Check it out. This is the world's fastest turbo snowboard course. The local champions are the Sasquatch Six, a gang of Yetis on souped-up snow discs. I bet that you could outrace the lot of them. If you win, we'll get a huge pile of treasure. If you lose, I'll have to slick down the whole course with my tongue. So, ready to race? Right on! Just don't lose, or my tongue's gonna be a popsicle. And flat-footed, molasses-eating, lead-pants-wearing, cross-eyed glacier trolls riding slabs of plywood with sandpaper on the bottom. And we want some shiny stuff, too.
Spyro, but the Sorceress must have survived that last battle. She's been waiting here all this time, saving up her magic to destroy you. Your best chance at defeating her is my flying saucer. I've cast some spells to give it extra firepower and unlimited flying time. But the rest is up to you. You've come this far, Spyro. I know you can beat her.
Ha ha.